In this video, we will talk about sort and sortby functions. These new dynamic array functions make it super easy for users to sort data. The sort function is the easier option when the data already contains the values needed for sorting. Use sortby when the values you need to sort by are not a part of the data being sorted. Currently, these functions are only available in Microsoft 365 and Excel 2021. Let's start with the sort function. The sort function in Excel sorts array or range by columns or rows in ascending or descending order. Sort belongs to the group of dynamic array functions. This means function updates automatically when the source data change. The syntax of the sort function have four arguments, but just the first argument is required. The first argument is array, range of cells to sort. This can be any values including text, numbers, dates, or time. The second argument is sort index, an integer that indicates which column or row to sort by. If omitted, the default index is 1. The third argument is sort order, defines the sort order. 1 or omitted means ascending order, from smallest to largest. -1 means descending order, from largest to smallest. The last argument is by call. It is a logical value that indicates the direction of sorting. False or omitted means sort by row. You will use this option most of the time. True means sort by column. Use this option if your data is organized horizontally in columns. Let's have a basic example of sorting data. Suppose data is arranged alphabetically, and you are looking to sort salary in column B. To sort values in column B from smallest to largest, we will use this formula. For the first argument, select the source array. For the second argument, we need to specify the column number to sort by. In our example, we want to sort by the second column. For the third argument, choose 1, as we want the ascending sort order. Since our data is organized in rows, the last argument can be omitted, as default is false, or sort by rows. We can also use sort function in combination with other functions. In case when you are looking to sort data with some criteria and put the output in order, use the sort and filter functions together. The filter function gets an array of values based on the criteria you define and passes that array to the first argument of sort. As an example, we are going to extract items with salary greater than $100,000 from the source data and arrange the results in ascending order. Apart from array generated by the filter function, we only specify the sort index argument as second column. The remaining two arguments are omitted as we need the default values. The next function that we will talk in this video is sortby function. The sortby function in Excel is designed to sort one range based on the values in another range. Sorting can be done by one or multiple columns. Its result is dynamic array updates automatically when the source data changes. The first two arguments are required, and the other are optional. The first argument is array, the range of values to be sorted. The second argument is by array, the range to sort by. The third argument is sort order, the sorting order. 1 means ascending and -1 means descending. By array 2 and sort order 2 are optional arguments. They are additional array order pairs to use for sorting. Here is a typical scenario of using sort by function in Excel. I want to sort data by annual salary column without including this column in the sort result. For the first argument, select range. For the second argument, select salary column. For the sort order, write -1, which means descending from highest to lowest. In our previous example, we sorted data based on a single column. Now let's explore sorting by multiple columns. Consider a data set with two fields, department and annual salary. We aim to sort the first by department alphabetically and then by annual salary in descending order. To achieve this, we simply extend our sort by formula with an additional pair of by array and sort odd arguments. For the first argument, we select the data set. This time, we want to include all columns in the result. In the first by array argument, we choose the department column. We set sort order to 1 for the alphabetical sorting from A to Z. Then, in the second by array argument, we select the annual salary column. For the second sort order, we will set to -1, which means from largest to smallest. Executing this function precisely organizes our data as intended. The most essential difference between two sort functions is that, unlike the sort function, sort by function does not require the sort by array to be part of the source array, nor does it need to appear in the results. Here are the most common errors you may encounter when using the sort and sort by functions in Excel. The first one is a name error. Sort and sort by are new functions, available only in Excel 365 and Excel 2021. In older versions such as Excel 2019 or earlier, attempting to use these functions will result in a name error. The second error is spill error, insufficient space for spill range. Functions dynamically spill results into a resizable range. If there aren't enough empty cells to accommodate all values, a spill error will occur. A value error, invalid arguments. Check the sort index and sort order arguments when encountering a value error. Ensure that sort index does not exceed the number of columns in the array, and sort order is either 1 or -1. Any other value will trigger a value error. Reference error. If function reference another Excel file, both workbooks must be open. If the source workbook is closed, a reference error will occur. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more Excel tips.